From Friday night, the repair works by the contractors caused heavy vehicular traffic on the Shiashie stretch. The contractors were working on the road, which had huge potholes, making it difficult for drivers to ply the route. When Citi News visited the stretch on Monday morning, the potholes had been filled with concrete laterite. Though the repair works are yet to be fully completed, the stretch has been opened to traffic. The residence engineer Ben Saki says this is to ease traffic congestion on the road.
Initially, we anticipated completing this at least by tomorrow, so we can open traffic. But due to few challenges we witnessed at the site, this is going to take us maybe additional day or two before we go to complete it. And our intention initially was to maybe finish the treatment, open to traffic, and then by next week we can open for we can come back and then do the asphalt.
A driver who regularly plies the stretch said the repair works will ease the chronic congestion caused as a result of the bad nature of the road.
But Saturday no, Friday no, Saturday no, no am block ha. Na ye fa e chiri akọ. Nti anape de ye ba ni yame adom omo abue. De omo ye say ye omo chere say nka enne Monday no mbe wie. Sa no ye me information ba. Nti na ye ba anape afin ma ba mba ni omo abue. Omo wie a e kwan be ye free. Because in call balance bi a ho. Nti you okay.
However, the huge traffic congestion that characterized the main road from Mokpunglo to Shiashie was not missing, as the drivers were stuck in it for hours on Monday morning. Some spoke to Citi News.
So any time they create new bypass, that place too is choked. The East Legon underpass to Spinters has been done. That place too is already choked. So I think that the place needs to be redesigned. Yes. And also the lack of public transport system. Everybody wants to buy car, and also wherever there is a school is in session, the traffic is terrible because parents have two or three cars taking their children to school every morning. So it's the nature of the city, the design of the city.
Reporting for Citi News, my name is Anshelly Zero.